This company is Kays of Scotland, who have been in business for about 150 years, and their main objective is making culling stones. All the material we use comes from the wonderful island of Ayrshire, about 9 miles off the coast of Girvan. Ayrshire over the years has become the prime granite for culling stones worldwide. Kays of Scotland use solely Ayrshire granite. That's using the two granites. For the body of the stone, we use the common Ayrshire granite from the south of the quarry, and from the north of the quarry, we use the Blue Hone granite. That's the piece that runs on the ice. The majority of the guys that come in here, they have no history of ever making culling stones. So everybody has to train from scratch. Nobody checks their own work. Every process is checked by the next member down the line, right through to the final QC check and the measurements taken of the stone. It's not rocket science, but each operator has to do the job exactly as required. There's no shortcuts. It's a long process and it's too expensive to get to the final end and there's a problem. So each operator is trained to do their job exactly as required by the company. So every stone that leaves here is all within ounces of weight and millimetres of the running edge and the striking band. At the moment we are doing quite a lot of work with China. That's a huge, huge country, and if they get totally involved, which it looks like in curling, then there's a massive, massive market in China. Makes a change. Scotland's sending stuff to China rather the other way around about. Then over the next 5 to 10 years, there will be more and more countries joining the World Curling Federation. There's been intimation of Iran joining the World Curling Federation, Thailand, India. But until all these countries become members of the International Olympic Committee, then onto the World Curling Federation, before they'll start, in theory, buying stones direct from Kays of Scotland. But if all these countries join, then there's unlimited amount of work to keep this company going for at least 5, 10, 15 years and beyond.